Welcome to the online class, week 3. Hammer is a hand tool used for striking purposes while punching, bending, straightening, chipping, forging, and riveting. Tri-square is used to check squareness of a surface. It is used to mark lines at 90 degrees to the edges of workpieces. Tri-square is used to check flatness. It is also used to set workpieces at right angles. Calipers are used to measure the dimensions on the job with more accuracy as compared to a ruler. Chisel is a hand-cutting tool used by fitters for chipping and cutting operations. It removes excess material. Rough surfaces are finished by filing. Grinder helps in cutting, grinding, sharpening of tools like scribers, punches, chisel, and drills. There are two types of grinders. First, bench grinder. Bench grinder is fitted to a bench or a table and is useful for light duty work. Two, pedestal grinders are mounted on a base or a pedestal, which is fastened to the floor. Drilling is a process of making straight holes in materials. To drill a hole, a machine tool known as drilling machine is used. The drilling machines can be manually driven or electrically driven.